All right, here we go. All right. Some 80s, Pat Benatar. All right, so as usual, let's warm up first. And let's take a nice deep breath in. And exhale, open. And again, inhale. Exhale, open. And head right. Left. Right, left, and head forward, back, forward, back, and look to the right, left, right, left, and circle that head all the way around, and reverse that circle. And head back to the center. And roll your shoulders to the back. 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 Good. And then take it forward. Slow it down for arm circles. Open that chest. And then reverse. Back to front. And then bend the knees. Take a nice deep breath in. And exhale, open. And then stretch that right arm over the head. And then lift and change. And then forward, flat back. And take those hands down, pull that belly button and gently hold that stretch. And let's turn to the right and take it into a lunge. And straighten the legs, flex that front foot. And bring it to the center. And then same thing, left leg. Slide into a lunge. Bring it up, flex that front foot. And back to the center. And turn your toes out slightly, bend the knees, hands pressing those knees open. So let's warm up the spine, twist that torso, get the right shoulder. And change. And back to the center. Then take it back down. Walk those heels and toes together. And then soften the knees. Pick that belly button up. And then let's roll it up. One vertebrae at a time. And one more breath in before we start. And exhale. Open. Good. All right. We're going to start with some lower body today, exclusively, and then we're going to go into our upper body. So if you want to go a little bit heavier, that's kind of my reasoning for this. I'm going to try to go a little bit heavier today and really work on some booty and some legs. So we're going to start with squats, and remember, they don't have to be aggressive, all right? Even small movements still works. Belly button up, booty out, nice straight spine. So don't have any arch in your spine. When you do go low, I see some people a lot, like, you know, it's a posting world. You see all the social media stuff. And, you know, guys and girls in the gym, and they go past their knees. And that, like, drives me crazy because I wonder why they have knee problems later in life. Do you know what I'm saying? The point is it's too much pressure. It's too deep. So there is a point where it gets too deep, and in my humble little opinion, or not so humble opinion, don't ever go farther than your knees, all right? Otherwise, you start putting pressure on your joints, and that's no bueno. And as we get older, we're trying to avoid that, yeah? All right, here we go. So feet under the hips, maybe a little bit wider. It's also another important point to keep your joints lined up, remember. Don't let your toes get away from your knees or your knees get away from your hips or any of that funny stuff. Here we go. Take a breath in.
Exhale. And stand back up. Good. And again. Squat. And stand. Squat. Stand. One more of this pace, and we're going to pick up the tempo. Squat. Belly button in. Booty out. And pick it up. Good. Pick up the tempo. Squat. And stand. Good. Squat. Stand. Squat. Stand. Last two. Squat. Stand. Last one. Squat. Stand. Very nice. Now you're going to take your right foot back. Lunge. Step it together. Then the left foot goes back. Together. Right. Together. Left. Together. Right. Together. Left. Together. Right. Together. Left. Together. Right. Together. Left. Together. One more set. Right. Together. Left. Together. Good. Keep it together. Good. Very nice. And then back to the top. So feet under those hips. Good. Back to those squats. And take it down. And up. Down. And up. Good. Down. And up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Two more. Down. Up. One more time. Down. And up. Good. We're going to go into those back lunges. Here we go. So you're going to take it back. This time it's the left. And together. Good. Right. Line all those joints up. Step together. Good. Left. Step together. Right. Step together. Left. Together. Right. Together. Left. Together. Right. Together. One more set. Left. Together. Right. Good. Stay together. Deadlifts. Take it forward. And back up. Yes. Forward. Belly button and booty up. Back up. Forward. Up. Forward. Up. Forward. Up. Forward. Up. Good. Last four. Forward. Up. Forward. Up. Two more. Forward. Up. Woo. Last time. Forward. And up. Very nice. And let's get a sip of water if you like. I'm going to. Before we start on the next series. All right. So let's go light, like I'm going super light. We'll do shoulders and triceps, and then today we'll finish with some biceps and then some forward. All right, so I'm going fives. Again, you can go whatever you like. You can always change if you need it heavier or lighter. All right, so just a slight bend, belly button in, and you're gonna do a single, and then another single on the other side. And then two doubles. Good. Single. Oh, sorry, single. Yes, two doubles. Good. Right, single. Left, single. Two. Out. Yes, and again, single. Single. Double. Ooh. Last set, single. Single. Double. Double. Good. Taking it forward. Single. Single. And then fold. Ooh. Yes. Repeat. Single. Single. Double. Double. Two more sets. Single. Single. Double. Double. Good. One more set. Ooh. Single. Shoulders, shoulders, shoulders. Last. Two. Ooh. Very nice. All right. In that lunge position, I love the lunge position number one because it's different from this one. Takes some of the pressure off your lower back and puts it into your boot-te. So that's always a good thing. You still, however, pulling in your core and making sure that you're not neither rounded or arched. So have a nice, strong spine. And you can go slight in your lunge or you can go deeper. Good, you're gonna pull it up and extend. Curl, extend, curl, extend, curl, extend, curl, extend. Good, last four. Three, two, one. Good, hold it here. You pulse for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. You're gonna lower all the way down. Lift back up, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower, lift. Woo! Four more. Three. Two, one, excellent. Take it down, step it together. Ooh. All right, let's repeat from the top, starting with our left arm. So slight bend in the knee, belly button up. Your left arm goes out, right arm out, both together twice. Good, left, right, both. Good, again, left, right, both, left, right, both. Yes, taking it forward, left, right, both, yes, left, right, both. Good, two more sets. Left, right, both two times. Yes, last set. Left, right, both. Yes, and then turn and lunge on that other side. Good, belly button pulled in. Pull it up. Yes, and then here we go. Extend and curl. Extend, curl, extend, curl, extend, curl, extend, curl, extend. Four more. Three, two. You're going to hold it out. Little pulse. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Yes, lower all the way down. Lift back. Up, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Holy moly, they're getting heavy. Last four. Three. Woo. Two. Last one. Take it down. Step it together. All right. Again, let's change sizes, or you can stay with your weights. It's also nice to drop the weights just so you give your little hands a little break. If you'd like, take a sip of water. All right. Okay, let's get our biceps and some more shoulders. So again, grab, light grab, heavy. Do whatever works for you. Pardon moi. Really take a layer off. All right. So again, we're gonna stick with that single, single, double theme. And we're gonna turn our wrists forward. Good, so you'll start with that right. And then left. And then both, two times in a row. Good, good tempo. And right, left, both, two times. Yes, curl and extend. Right, left, both. Woo. Good. Again, right, left, both. Good. Let's do one more set. Right, left, woo, both. Boy. Yes, very nice. All right, let's take our elbows out and let's take our right leg forward and left leg back and then pop your back heel off. Good, and then slight lunge and then shoulder press. Good, dip, press, dip, press, dip, press. Good, dip, press, dip, press. Last four, three, two, last one. Good, take it down, bend it over. Good, same thing, single, single, double, double, good, single, we'll slow it down, single, and then two. Good, single, single, and two. Single, single, two. Good, one more set. Single, single, two. Woo-wee. Very nice. Stand it up nice and tall. And then let's finish our second set. Bicep curls. Good, we're gonna go left and then right. Good, and then two together. Yes, very nice. Again, left arm, right arm, both arms, two times. Yes, left, right, both. Ooh-wee. Left, right, both. Holy moly, let's try one more set. Oy. Left, oh my goodness. Right, both. Ooh. Excellent. Left leg forward. Let's get our shoulders. So we do that little lunge or that little dip. Elbows out. Prop up your back heel. Good. And then dip and press. Dip, press. Dip, press. Dip, press. Dip, press. Dip, press. Good. Four more. three.
Ooh-wee.
Last two. Last one. Yes. Gently bring it down. Step it together. And then let's take it into that bent over position. Starting with that left arm. Pull. Right arm. Pull. Both elbows up. And up. Yes. Left. Right. Both. Left. Right. Both. Good. Two more sets. Left. Right. Both. Ooh-wee. Last set. Left. Right. Both. Last time. Ooh. Very nice. Let's take those weights down. Shoo. All right. Let's pull it down. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, open. Grab your right foot, stretch out that thigh. Ooh-wee. And then let's stretch out that hip. Cross the foot over the thigh. Good. And let's get that hamstring, drop that heel down. Either rest on the leg or reach for the toe or the floor. Good, step it together. Roll it back up. Good, grab that left foot, stretch that thigh. And then cross that foot over, stretch out that hip. Ooh. All right, drop that heel down, stretch that hamstring. And step it together, belly button up, roll it up. And take a deep breath in. And exhale, open, clasp the hands behind you. Open the chest, stretch those shoulders. And clasp forward, round the spine, stretch between the shoulders, legs. Good, right arm behind the head. If you like, tilt. Get deeper in that stretch. And change. If you like to. And release. Good. Let's finish with one last breath. Inhale. And exhale. Open. Yes. Round of applause. Yes, Paula. All right, beautiful ladies. Woo.